Hey, this is Pastor Brian with a little video message for all of our leaders at Grace. We want you to know about a couple of things. First up, we want you to know about Gospel Primer, this book right here. They're finally in. We have one for each leader of missional communities at Grace. It's an 8-week curriculum that helps walk through some of the principles of what it means to live out our faith as children, servants, and messengers in the context of a greater community. What I love about this curriculum is it actually has a daily exercise so that way we can live out what we're learning. Again, this is free for our leaders, so please be sure to pick it up at Guest Central. If you decide that you'd like to go through this as a missional community, the cost of this resource is just $15. I know that might seem like a lot of money, but in terms of just the material and the resource that's in here, it's excellent. So please let me know if you would like to go through that as a group. The lead time I need on this is about 2 weeks to order before you can get that in hand. The next thing we want you to know about is an opportunity that you have as a missional community to reach your friends for Christ. Last year, you'll remember that we had a community festival at Wildwood Park. We had a lot of food, a lot of fun with inflatables with your friends. We wanted to take the church off the church grounds and into the city and connect with people who wouldn't do church on Sunday. And so we had a lot of fun doing that. This year we want to be even more creative and actually help you to be the messengers that bring good news to your friends. And the way we're going to do that is to support you and your missional community as you begin to pray about, discern how you might reach your friends that just don't do church, people who don't know Christ. We believe the most effective evangelists for your friends is actually going to be you. God has placed you in their lives, and so we want to help support you as someone to share the love of Christ. For some of you, you might decide to do a little block party. Maybe you want to do a little event, your little mini festival in your park, in your neighborhood. Maybe you want to go out and do a park cleanup and allow people who don't know Christ to serve with you. But as you do this, we want you to think about who you're called to reach, how you go about involving them and getting them connected with what you want to do, and also too, how you want to follow up on those relationships. Because in the end, we want to move beyond events and projects. We really want to be about relationships and connecting people in community. And so we want to empower you through material resources, money, and also to any sort of media website presence you might need, possibly social media to get the word out. But whatever the case, we want to support you as you engage mission this spring and summer. So please be sure to review that PDF file. Get back to me if you have any questions. And I look forward to in the next few weeks or a few months here finding out what God has placed upon your heart and how we can support that as a church. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for loving and leading the people at Grace. We could not do this without you. The gospel is going out to the ends of the earth through each and every one of you. And we are so grateful as your pastors.